So the message is stop media killings now.